in this question, we are asked to solve for the volume of oxygen gas at standard temperature and pressure required to completely react with iron.